What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today I'm going to show you five simple experiments you can try at home. Let's check this out. This one is definitely going to work. Let's find out what it's all about. Going to open it and look what it has. This side here you stack matches on. It's the same thing as that is on the boxes of matches. But I bought this big piece so I can do experiments with this. So what you're supposed to do is just cut out the slice like this. Boom. Then we're going to fold it like this and lay it on some kind of surface that is not going to get on fire. Next, what I'm gonna do is set it on fire. As you can see, it smokes a lot, so I gotta do it in a very ventilated room. Next, we're just going to remove this ash, and right here, this, we're going to put it on our fingers. So right here, I'm going to put this on top of my finger, and this one on the bottom. I'll let it cool off a little bit. You see, I have quite a bit on my fingers. Now, I'm just going to rub together and see what happens. Wow, look how much smoke coming off. Can you see it? Let's look at it closer. This is a real smoke too. How cool is that? Wow, smoking a lot. This is the coolest experiment, I'm telling you. Wow, look at this, still smoking just from one slice. This is so cool. This is looks like magic. Still smoking. Smoky fingers, pretty crazy, huh? Wow. Awesome. Gosh, they're still smoking. This is so cool. There's so much. Well, thumbs up for me. Let's get to the next experiment. For this science experiment, I got Pio's Papa Kit. This is a little igniter. This one, little film canister, and what I'm gonna do is just connect it together. Boom, and then it says I put this wire into here and just tape it together like that with electric tape. If you look at it closer, you'll see a little spark. Now let's strike it and see what happens. Woo! Wow, that was loud! Awesome! So as you can see, I made two holes inside of the film canister lid and put the wires next to each other, close enough, so the spark still occurs. This is so much fun, let's try this again. Just no more than 2 drops of alcohol. 1, 2, that's it, that's all it takes. Then I'm gonna close it all the way, shake it up. And then we're gonna ignite. Woo! So loud! This is awesome! I love it. Gotta try this one more time. 2 drops. Awesome! Let's try to do this in the dark. Awesome! Did it ignite? This experiment, we got magnetic levitation. So let's unpack it and check out what it is. Boom. So check this out, we got here paralytic graphite board. So carefully not to break it. Now this part is neodymium magnet, super strong magnet. You see how strong it is? I can even take it off easily. But this is graphite, as you can see, it's not magnetic at all. This is just graphite. So what will happen if I'm gonna put this graphite piece right on top of this magnets? Boom, look at this. It's levitating. Awesome, huh? This is such a cool toy. And because there is no friction, it's just gonna do this for a long time. And the magnets have to be set in the right order as well for it to work. Okay, check this out. This is graphite. Look at this in the back of it. So cool.
So we're gonna lay it on the magnets, and as you can see, it's levitating.
This one is a Ziploc kits. It's supposed to be really easy to make slime. So we're gonna pour some water into the beaker. Boom. Next, we're going to get this powder and just pour it inside of there. I think just one will be enough. And then we're going to mix it up. Now I'm gonna wait 5 minutes. Okay, that's it. Look at this. This is done. Whoa, look at that slime. This is awesome. Probably need more water to make it even more slimy. But this is cool. Wow. 5 minutes, one ingredient, already pre-mixed in one of these baggies. This is the best. Look at that slime. This is awesome. This is the easiest slime I ever made. Whoa, that feels so good to hold it in my hand. It would be way more slimier if I had a lot more water, but this is perfect already. Look at this. I love this. I'm gonna make a lot more slime with this. Wow. This is feels so good. I don't wanna stop playing with this. Let's punch it. Wow, do you see that? It just does not fly away. This is too much fun. What's up with my hands? This is the best slime I ever had. Wow, look at this. This slime is amazing. It actually feels like a slime. Oh, disgusting. And for this experiment, we got gyroscope over here. So let's see what happens if I'm gonna set this like that and let go. It falls off. Let's try this again. But what if I put it on this little thing? Let's see what happens. It falls off. Not surprising. Gravity works, right? Well, let's try this again, but spin this little thing really, really fast. So what we're going to do is just put this thing to this little hole. There's a hole over here. And then we're going to spin it and spin the rope right on the gyroscope like this. Pretty simple, right? Now what I'm gonna do is hold gyroscope like this and pull the rope out all the way. And let's see what happens when I set it on the table. Boom, it's not falling anymore. How cool is that? What about this little thing? It's not falling again. How cool is that, huh? Gyroscope, so simple, so cheap, but it's so much fun to play with. Love that science toy.